Oh! Did. Oh! Pair. 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 Nicely done.
Makayla Scott, she's from West Virginia. She's been associated with CZ for a couple years now. And I said, she wanted to come and try out. I was like, absolutely you can, you know, but we're not playing favorites. You gotta earn your spot. And so she shot the qualifier like 10 times to get to a level where she thought it'd be a good enough score. And then she wrote a great essay. And my team picked the names. I had to stay out of it, otherwise, it's personal, right? I just like, no, you guys sort through the essays. Here's what they shot. So the essay had a number, their numeric score, put them together, and that's where they were ranked. So it was fair. And she ranked right up there at the top.
I'm confident it's gonna go well, but I mean, there's still that little tinge of nervousness. I'm pretty confident with the targets too, because I've practiced them so much. Because these targets, especially before this, I hate. Chandelles were always my worst target. I shot a little over 4,000 targets in preparation because that's how much we're gonna have to shoot, except in 12 hours. I shot 4,000 a week. So a little bit different. Still the same concept. But this is more endurance. This is more how long can you last while still hitting targets. Doesn't matter how many targets you're hitting, as long as you're hitting targets. I mean, so it's more just staying alive.
Ladies and gentlemen, if we could have your attention, please. Philip and Andrew, our adjudicators from Guinness World Records, have an announcement for us.
Right. Good grief, that was quick. That was a lot harder and a lot more focus and concentration than I think any of us anticipated. That was a lot of work. The good news is we've been able to ascertain that the existing Guinness World Records title, the most clay pigeon shooting targets broken in 12 hours by a team, stood at 4,602. We have literally just passed that number, which means a new Guinness World Records title has been achieved. Fantastic, congratulations. But they're officially not stopping, which means they're gonna carry on and the number is gonna grow. My colleague Andy Glass is gonna take over for me this afternoon and he'll take you through to the finish. I believe Andy has something special in his bag that might look like a certificate, which means he can present that later on this afternoon as well. Do you want to take a quick break and go straight back in?
Yep,
I'll pass it back. Congratulations.
Folks, we're also going to get a chance to talk with Dave Miller. Dave, congratulations. World record number two for you. But I know as you and I have talked for the last several months, your heart has really been with your young teammates. Can you talk just a little bit about what this means for both you and all of your other shooters?
Absolutely. I couldn't be more prouder than my teammates. They are amazing. Let's give them a quick round of applause. Look at them out here. They are tough. That's pretty fast. We did it pretty quick. So I'm pretty happy. Let's set the bar high. Let's keep on chugging. You four are absolutely amazing. And I couldn't be more proud. I am honored to have you on my team.
Congratulations to you all, folks. One more huge round of applause for a new Guinness World Record.
Very cool.
I feel a lot better than I did before. Second win, man. I don't know. It's awesome. Yeah. I'm pumped.
It's crazy. It's really cool. I'm ready to keep shooting. We gotta set that bar high.
Yeah, is this about what you thought as far as the time it would take to get here?
Yeah, it really it is. I think we're right on track with between shooting and targets, so is I think it? We're doing good.
Congratulations. Yep. So proud of you. Yep. It's awesome.
Weston, how does it feel to be part of a world record team?
Pretty cool. It hasn't really kicked in yet, I guess, but once I get home, shoulder gets back normal, probably kick in then.
Those kids are amazing. They're just drilling targets. And those girls, they are so tough. They are half my weight, shooting the same shell, shooting the same gun, and just hammering
targets. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna take about a 9-minute break right
Pretty
here.
Amazing. So, I can't put it into words.
You got a number in mind for the total? I know you'd said 10,000.
I want 10,000. Yeah, we're at 5,000 now, they say. So, we still got tons of time. We're only 4 hours into this thing. So, we're gonna knock the ball out of the park.
How you feel?
Amazing. I feel confident, awesome. But I'm still staying on track.
Ready to go?
I'm wanting to go above and beyond. See what we do.
What do you think, Makayla?
I'm extremely happy. I'm so excited, and I'm so proud.
How you feeling? How's the left shoulder, left trigger?
Yeah, I feel great, actually. I mean, just feels like another day at the house. Shooting a lot.
Cool. Couldn't be prouder of all of them, and it just, she's worked really hard, and I'm just proud of them. I'm proud of all of them, and I can't wait to see what they're going to do today and how they continue on.
Yeah, but yeah, we're going to keep shooting. We're going to see how far we can go with it. 10,012 is our goal.
Keep going.
Let's go.